reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah, reel it in. I got the bag.
Alright, so, what's up YouTube? Brock Harding, back with another video. Today, as you guys can tell by the title and by what I'm showing you guys, I'm outside at my court. Today, I'm going to be doing ball handling dribbles to help you guys get better with your ball handling and so you guys can become more of a killer on the court just in general. Alright, so, before we get into the video, get me to 10k subscribers. I'm doing a giveaway at 10k, so if you guys want that video, want that giveaway to happen, get me to 10k. I'm going to be doing, I'll be doing a $50 PSN giveaway and maybe my Fortnite account. So if you guys want that to happen, get me to 10k. Other than that, let's just get straight into the drills. All right, it's Brock Harding. Let's go. First drill we got right here, I'm going to be showing you guys. So I'll set the camera down. You're going to need two balls, right? All right. So you want to get in an athletic stance, feet like shoulder apart. We're going to go 20 together, and then we're going to go 20 each hand, alternate, but you basically like 40 all together. Then next, right here. All right, 10 of those, well, 5 each way. And then right here, you can put one ball down. You need one, you're gonna go 10. Right there, 10, pound in and out. Make sure on your in and outs too, you get like your hand protecting the ball, swiping away from the defender. All right, and then pound, cross, 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 cross. 10, and then pound, cross between. All these, make sure you have a pound in between. Now pound behind, cross. And now, same thing with the left. We're gonna go
20 there.
And then 20 right here. Now 20 like this.
Right.
Now you can set that ball down again. Right here. So this is gonna be like a couple of moves put together. So pound, cross, between, behind, crown, cross, pound, cross, between, cross. So you're gonna do that for 10. Pound. And then 10 with the left. Alright, so that right there is what you're going to want to do for the first part of the workout. Alright, so here's the second part. Second thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to just play around with the moves a little bit. Alright, so I'm going to put the camera down and show you guys like what I do. So I'll put it down right there and I'll come back here. Run into it. All right, so that right there is what I do for my ball handling drills every day. So if you want to get good at ball handling, if you want to be a killer on the court, you're going to have to do this every day, all right? So it's Brock Harding. Give me the 10K. It's Brock Harding.
Hey, blow up. Blow. Bro. I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk.
What?
Pick him up in a space cool. I don't let my plug walk.